Hey guys, Robert Noll with RNR Environmental. Our absorbents do a lot more than just solidify sludge and liquid. We create blends to solve a lot of problems. This particular blend happens to have more bentonite clay in it. I'm using gravel in this case to demonstrate this experiment with an extremely porous material rather than sand or dirt or some other material.